cool. We got three of them out here. These two here were just sitting real close together. Isn't that cool? Got three of them out here. And the other one, kind of zoomed in, so it might be hard to find him, but he's just right here on the other side of this tree. Whoops. Right here. We gotta be careful letting Bruno out, though. He wanted to come out in the backyard. I let him out, and I seen that one. So I was like, I can watch him. But then I seen the other two. Oop, they're making noises. Where you at? There they are. Right there. Bottom left and towards the top right of the screen. Oop, there they are. They're together now. I can zoom in a little bit farther for you guys. Whoa. Isn't that cool? Three of them out here now. That's three of the six that I know of that are living back here. Or well, they don't live like right back here. But they live like between here and across the street in the woods where the treehouse is. Pretty cool. And there's the other one. If you look to the right of the screen, right there, there's one. And then the other two are right over here. There's the other two right there and right there. I can zoom in on him pretty easy. There he goes. These things are so cool. You just gotta watch Bruno. Oh, I got the other two looking at me now. Let's see if I can get those. Where'd you go? There they are. Oh, one flew away. There he is. He's looking at us. There he is. Cool. He's kind of behind them leaves there. Whoops. I got you on the stand, but it's not the... There he is, peeping around at us. Come over here. There he is. Trying to get you. Oh, the other one flew away. Mimic their noise. I'm trying to. There we go. And there he goes. Okay, they took off. So I thought I'd share that with you guys. Pretty cool.